ഇടാം നാം യേശുവിനായി സാക്ഷികളായിടാം. പോയിടാം നാം
2 തിമോത്തി ചാപ്റ്റർ 2. As for you, my son, be strong through the grace that is our in union with Jesus Christ. Take the teachings that you heard me proclaim in the presence of many witnesses and entrust them to reliable people who will be able to teach others also. Take your part in suffering as a loyal soldier of Jesus Christ, a soldier in active service. When to please the commander officer, and so do not be mixed upon the affairs of civilian life. As an athlete who run in a race cannot win the prize unless he obey the rules, the farmer who has done the work should have the first share of the harvest. Think about what I am saying, because the Lord will enable you to understand it all. Remember Jesus Christ who rised from death, who was a descendant of David, as he taught in the good news I preach. Because I preach the good news, I suffer, and I am even chained like a criminal. But the word of God is not chained, and so I endure, everything for the sake of God. Chosen people in order that they too many obtain the salvation that comes through Jesus Christ and bringing eternal glory. This is a true saying. If we have died with him, we shall always live with him. If we continue to endure, we shall always rule with him. We will deny him, he will also deny us. If we are not faithful, he will remain faithful, because he cannot be false to himself.